But yeah, welcome back to Shadow Hearts. The actual finale. After 18 months, we're finally beating this game. Alright, JJ, take care. Here we are. Back to the bones. I don't need these Leonardo bears anymore, I don't think. What did I have on here, really? MP consumption reduction, yeah. That's right. Coming back. Get a little bit of audio balance here. But yeah, welcome everyone. Hope we're all doing well. Hope we're all still awake here. Having just completed Secret of Evermore. What a fantastic and weird game that is. Now, we need to be concerned about our SP for this next fight. Yeah, that's what I should put on. The SP increaser, Angel Earrings. 15, 15, 74. Leonardo's Bear, nah. MP consumption down as well. Good enough for government work. Let's get this shit going, shall we? Maybe I should save again? Ah, fuck it, I'm committed. I should be committed. Still playing this game. Welcome, one and all, to the glorious throne, Neomito! Left to us by the ancient gods. Albert, you old fart. It's been fun, but we're finally gonna be able to put an end to this. Ha! I'm impressed that you of all men were the last to remain standing in my way. Perhaps this was our destiny, even at that moment we met on the train. Just tell me one thing, what will you do if you win this fight? Couldn't say, really. I will create a new world, perfected to God's will. A pure world, without deceit or defilement. Would such a world be any fun? Of course it will be fun. It will be a wondrous place. I really wanted to show it to all of you. I see. In that case, fine. Let's promise then. No matter who wins, no hard feelings, eh? Leave the surviving world to the mercy of fate? Fine. I promise you. There need only be one fight that determines the course of the planet. Now there's my Albert. Glad we agree on something. Then let's get started. We bet our entire future on this fight. That's what I was waiting to hear. Let us commence the final battle. Oh boy. Ah, boy. Oh, you know fusion. Interesting. Holy shit. Is he standing on his own hand? How does that work? Holy chest. I didn't think we could show Alice like that on stream. Oh wait, it's this deck. We've seen this before, I think. That's a lot of SP damage, isn't it? Dude, I'm fucking tempted. I'm so tempted to just use a key on him. Well, we don't want to fuse. That's why I didn't use a key. I need to relearn my fucking timings, like, right now. I know I should have done this before the boss fight. But I'm a busy man. I got things to do. I've got important, adult business, yes? Adult things, taxes? Yeah. Let's just heal up. We're gonna stay in tip-top shape. Excuse me, Poochie was not a crutch. Thank you very much. Okay, yeah, he kind of was, wasn't he? Actually, I can't even pretend otherwise. Very much a crutch. cool attack. Alright, what the fuck? That is like a lot more delayed than I thought it was. An old person scooter. Oof. You wound me, kind sir.
Mother, give me power.
So this thing apparently has 8,000 HP. Not too bad. We'll be done with this in just a little bit of time. Really not too concerned. Ah, yes, status abnormality. I don't know what that attack does, though. Honestly, it's just... it's not descriptive enough. I feel like I'm playing Chrono Trigger. Oh wait, I am playing Chrono Trigger, my bad. What the fuck am I talking about? Yeah, honestly, Lethal, the super boss fucking sucks so much. Who would this boss be? Hey! Thank you for the follow, I appreciate you. Who would this boss be in Chrono Trigger, I wonder? Anus J? Yes, oh my god. Yo, you fucking hate Alice, don't you? Jesus, Louibus. I can't believe that they only translated half of the fucking dialogue. That just blows my mind. It's so weird. Guardian bit. Oh, the little bitties on the... Yeah. Yeah, maybe. Shit. Or, like, he has, like, a swole-ass Giga Gaia arm. Alright, SP is gonna be a problem. She should be able to survive at least one more attack, so I'm gonna go ahead and nip this in the boot right now and restore a little bit. Uh-oh, everyone's favorite attack. Triple exclamation marks. Do you guys remember what this shit does? It's not a threat. It's just one HP. No problem. Okay. I wonder if I could nail the ring five times in a row now. Do I really want to try? Excuse me, Jesus. Fuck it. I'll fuck around on the last boss. Yes? I'll blow the item load on the last boss. This guy, I'm not really feeling it right now. Not confident enough. Oh yeah, he's already going limp. Story of my life. I mean, story of his life. Fucking got him. Yes. It's okay, we can throw out some random yeses too. I'm just gonna interpret it as like, you're rooting for me. Yes! Yeah, fucking do the thing! Yeah, but honestly though, I'm looking at this fucking boss and I'm thinking, he really needs to change arms every now and then. It's just not healthy, man. Oh, the yes, oh, okay, okay. God, I just can't understand you anymore, Lethal. I feel like I don't even fucking know you anymore.
Give me power.
power! Yeah, I mean, we all saw what just happened. The boss healed 1,000 HP, just prolonging the inevitable. These things tend to happen. We don't want Halley losing his fucking mind, so let's throw some root at him. Oh, here we go. Speaking of SP loss. I promise you guys, when we play Shadow Hearts 2, which admittedly probably won't be for a very long time, you will all enjoy it a lot more. I promise you. And I love this game. I just hate that I had to use a guide for it. That's very frustrating. And now, the rest of the series, I'm going to be very nervous about playing it blind. Which is stupid. I shouldn't have to worry about it. Can you elaborate on that, please, Lethal, if you don't mind? I've played through Breath of Fire 3, and then I've played through 4, but I haven't beaten 4 in a very long time. So the boss, it says the boss is dead, and they have half of their health? Is that when they had, like, HP meters? Well, no, they had the HP meters in the more recent ones. Right. Yeah. Okay, hold on, what am I doing? I need mana. I need to focus a bit. I probably shouldn't be getting too distracted. Well, while fighting one of the last bosses in the game. Soda! No, no, that's English. He's saying he wants a soda. Yeah, we don't need to dub that. It's fine. He's like, hey man, here's a soda. Right? Health bar's all the way down, but they still live for it. That is really fucking annoying. That's like if, like, one of the things Ludicrous would incorporate in his inevitable sadistic as fuck video game. I'm gonna need a mod where Halley is goofy now. Yes. Yash, yash. I remember that. Talking about friends. Yeah. I still don't remember any of the nips. Only fucker on that set that knew what a bra was. Oh, boy. Guys, what do you think it would feel like if you, like, put your finger in that thing on its head? Is that a weird thing to ask? Like a glaze. Ew! Underwater glazed donuts? Fuck that shit. Would you glaze a donut underwater? It's not even funny. It's not even funny. There's no reason to laugh there. Would it still be glazed underwater? Asking the real questions here. What is glaze, really? It's just a layer of sugar, right? Yeah, it's just sugar and water. So, wouldn't the glaze technically just be extended for the entire amount of water? So if you put a glazed donut in the ocean, you would have the largest glazed donut. I'm gonna stop. I'm acting like I'm fucking stoned right now or some shit. This is so stupid. Too woke. Yo, what up, Tails? I remember you. How you doing? Oh, I'm acting so stupid today. Halley doesn't have any MP left. I'm just gonna hope the boss is about to die. From a fucking slingshot, Albert. A slingshot, man. I think he just tried to dab on me at the very end. I don't appreciate that. We got a free silver hand. That's gonna break that last boss fight even more, isn't it? Now remember, you said it would be okay. We're not gonna fight anymore. Splendid work. I must admit, you got me. This one time. Yuri. All of you have chosen your fate. The coming wintry age will be a harsh one. The beginning of the hell that humans have chosen. But none of this will come true unless you defeat the god that is arriving soon. But it should be fine. With people as strong as you, humans may yet be able to overcome their mistakes. If you really think you can arise victorious, then take my blessing too. May my soul assist you. Albert, let me take you to God's throne with the last drop of my power. Farewell. He just sends me to, like, the fucking moon. yeah, I'm good with this. Whatever. It's fun. Oh shit, I'm playing Killer's Dead. Where are we? The Stratosphere? Look how tiny the temple is from here. This really is the end of the earth. What the? Hey, what's going on? Could that be? So it would seem. That is God? It's a god, right? Yeah! Now things are getting interesting. Alright, god. You will refer to me in uppercase, please. So that's interesting. I thought we would have a brief respite before fighting this boss. That's very interesting. Kinda cute. I know, right? Oh, fuck me. Yeah, Metaga. Okay, so... huh. I wonder at what point. I was actually going to go get Yuri's ultimate weapon. But oh well. It's fine. Right, we're fucking... we'll be fine. I don't know why I swore there. I apologize. So how does Fonzie want to play this right now? Use the Silver Hand? Use one of the seventh bullshits of justice? I could even buff myself if I wanted to. Do I, no, I do not, Kat. Feel free to illuminate me if you wish. Oh, I wonder if I get a buff off real quick. And then use the Silver Hand. Ah, no, I should just... let's just use the Silver Hand. It means confusion or a confusing situation. Imbroglio? That's what this soundtrack... oh, really? Huh. You are just a veritable fountain of knowledge, aren't you? Okay, let's get SP back on Yuri. I love this soundtrack. It's very weird, very strange, very enjoyable. Imbroglio. Confusion. So what about this necessarily really is confusing? I mean, it's all very straightforward. You're just fighting a fucking bug god in the fucking stratosphere. Your bare ass is hanging out. You're fighting with a child in your party. And a titty nun. Alright, here we go. Seventh key. Perfect! Man, I'm amazing! Satisfying as fuck, though. I wish I had my eye tracker right now. You guys would know exactly where I'm looking. Mm-hmm.
Ah, boy.
His boot. Come on. Do I have to say it? Do I have to say everything for you guys? Seriously. I was looking at his boot.
Mother, give me power!
Cool 400 damage, man. But yeah, this guy has 12,000 HP. At this point of the game, if you didn't, like, blow all of your cool items on the optional boss, then you will be super OP. Especially with that free fucking silver hand. That's kind of ridiculous. Those things are so valuable. Yeah, I see Pontsu a little bit. Cool, man. Why does Yuri look so fucking short here? Like, he's even flying and he looked terribly short. Fucking joke. I'm thinking about using another item here. Let me see what I got. Makes all users' attacks all crit. Oh, fuck! Oh, it's only the user? Oh, no! Oh, shit, that would have been so good to use! Well, I gotta reset the entire run. Sorry. Fuck. That actually is disappointing. Oh, fuck me. Oh, well. Wasn't that command your idea, though, Asmo? Honestly. Man, god damn it, that would have been so good if I would have done that earlier. I am mildly perturbed. I'm definitely not raging. I'm mildly upset by this. Just a little bit. I wonder if I'll have to worry about SP. Realistically, I don't know where my damage is at. I really wasn't tracking it too much with all those bullshit attacks from Yuri. Verdant Abyss, wow. Hit me with your best shot, God. You will have to work retail your whole life!
Ah! No!
I just wither away. I wonder if I could do for everyone now. Or should I just fucking... You know what? Let's get pretty chillant with this. Shaving a haircut attack! Oh wow, that is not a lot of damage, is it? Cool, man. That's a cool slingshot, though, for real. everything about Hallie is just awkward as fuck. Let's take this opportunity. Play this super safe, and, get some SP back. Dude's going mental with the bells in the background. At least it doesn't have... Wait, that was Dark Souls. I was trying... Whoops. That was like Armor Knight music. Demon Souls? No, Dark... No, Demon Souls. No. Nah, fuck. It was the Souls game. I was trying to do Sephiroth music. I went to Souls. I mean, what is Final Fantasy, though, but just a turn-based Dark Souls, really? I saw that with looking up Blasphemous. That game that looks fucking awesome. Everyone's like, it's like a Metroidvania, but it's Dark Souls. It's a lot like Dark Souls. Okay, cool. Pokemon in 2 months. Oh my god. You're gonna make Asimo freak out. Tetris is a lot like Dark Souls. Yeah, Pokemon's a lot like Dark Souls too, really. Oh, you cheeky bitch! I needed that MP. I mean, I do do more... more damage physically, but it's nice to be able to damage and heal at the same time, if I can. No, it's okay, Asimo. I do not mind, at least for now. Listen, Animal Crossing is like 6 months away. Everyone's gonna get fucking sick of me talking about that. Oh my god. Higher. It's higher. 7 is 6 months away. Oh, really? Jesus. That game's gonna be pretty flippin' cool, I imagine.
Oh no!
Asimo! We've seen a few 100% recently. That's interesting.
Sora.
I'll think about it. Maybe I can kill the last boss with Pontsu Paradise here. What do you guys think? You think I can do it? With the power of Underlooms, I will smite God himself.
Panties!
Shut it down. Stream's over. Oh. Oh, it doesn't fucking matter. Yeah, kill. Man, I hope the cutscenes work. Like, what if the game just freezes? It's over. Credenza, I could never ban you. Probably. I'm sure right now you were like.
Our battle came to an end.
Oh, I can find a way.
The god awakened by human hands was returned to sleep once again by human hands. On the morning after, a refreshing breeze blew across Wales, and the horrible events leading up to yesterday seemed like nothing more than a bad dream. Soon, it was time to say farewell to everyone. Keith, our handsome vampire, grew weary of the hustle and bustle of the outside world, and so he returned once again to his peaceful castle in Transylvania. I wonder how many centuries he'll sleep this time. Good night, and sweet dreams, dear friend. Master Zhu Zhen, our brave Taoist adept, has gone back to Shanghai to mend the disruptions in the energy fields of China. You taught us so much, Master Zhu Zhen. Thank you from the bottom of our hearts. And please, try not to overexert yourself.
Jesus.
Our beloved spy for hire said she planned to go home to Paris. But she joked about how her next assignment was probably already waiting for her. So, there's no telling where she might be right now. Hallie, that cute little street boy we met in London, set sail from Southampton with his mother, Kodelka, to find his long-lost father in America. Finally, they'll be able to live together as a family. I pray you'll all find happiness. As for me, I'm headed for Zurich, where my mother's waiting. With Yuri, of course.
But of course. There you go, viewers. It's finally over. Jesus is loud. Yes. Finally, once again, for the last time, I apologize for all the technical issues. All the problems I had not reading a guide. It was very sloppy, but we're done with it now. We got through it. That's ultimately all that matters. And thank you for your patience. What kind of undershirt is that Yuri wearing? Whatever do you mean? Wait, is he just wearing a regular t-shirt? Yeah, hold on. That's a good fucking point, actually. The things you all notice is fantastic. Yeah, it looks like a regular t-shirt. That looks like some shit I would wear. Those are my colors. But yeah, thank you for your understanding and patience, and I will definitely try to do better next time. I guess. Yeah, I'll show it off if, we don't mind just looking at a YouTube video, honestly. I'm not replaying anything. So, anyone have any strong opinions on this experience? I feel like a lot of people probably shared my frustrations. But I still think it's worthwhile. It's a very interesting RPG. It's memorable, if not anything else, which I guess could be good or bad. If I had to rate this out of 10, now that's a really hard question that no one asked. That just popped into my head. That is very difficult. I have a hard time rating things. Maybe a 7 out of 10? Atmosphere is great. I mean, the RPG elements are great. I like the spirits, the souls. The malice system is interesting. Music's great. Plot is kind of cliche. Doesn't do a ton for me, really. And of course you have the punishing, very, very punishing moments in the game where if you miss certain things, you're just locked out forever. Also, locking out the Asian continent halfway through the game is a little frustrating. You know, part of you want to return and explore, see if you missed anything. You just can't do it. That sucks. Yeah, probably a 7. So here we go. This is what we busted our asses for. Incoming. Oh god, what the fuck is that quote? Womb my soup. Right here.
As the warlock said in the end, even if an age of winter comes bringing the harshest hardships, I intend to live on with my new family.
Isn't that sweet? Isn't that just the sweetest darn thing you've ever heard? The Prince of the Austro-Hungarian Empire, something. Summer that same year, the Great War One begins. End. Awesome. Oh, fucking yeah. Great, man. Awesome. Okay. So, that ending is not canon at all. Seriously. It's fucked. It's fucked. So I'm gonna save in case. I don't think I'm missing anything, am I? Oh, here we go. No. Yeah, save it. Sure. New game plus. New game plus run when, viewers? Right here. Sure. So, let's check out the canonical ending together. Shall we?
Oh, yes, we shall. Hello, you can see my cursor. Isn't that fantastic?
Okay. So how can I do this easily? Yeah, YouTube video. There you go. So this is the bad end, Shadow Hearts. Right?
As the warlock said in the end, even if another age of storms buffets this world, I intend to go on living and fighting. For you who freed me from the darkness. For the one I love.
Why'd I just thumbs up? You can't even see me. Yeah, and then the Prince of the Austro whatever bullshit. Yeah, it's fun. So yeah, Alice just fucking dies. Is the canon ending. She dies sacrificing herself to save Yuri. It's all very touching and emotional. And that is Shadow Hearts. Stay tuned for Shadow Hearts 2 sometime.